Your tomorrows we gave our today. Ransom, second from right, 98 years old and